Well, it's been a cold and difficult day again in parts of southeastern Nebraska. KATV NewsWatch 7's Mike DiGiacomo is just back from Falls City, joins us from our bureau in Lincoln. And Mike, people are still cleaning up from the ice storm.
Oh, absolutely. And after assessing the damage, emergency management officials hope it's not as bad as it looks. Now, residents spent the day cleaning up down branches and trees. A number of down power lines remain in some streets in the Falls City area. And while the power is coming back on slowly, some have been without electricity for about a day and a half.
House, but we have a freezer full of beef and other things that we're just trying to keep cold, and everything else in our house is doing okay. We're putting condiments and things out in our yard in coolers to keep it cold. Just got to go back to the old-fashioned ways.
Now, emergency management officials are telling residents not to cut down or trim any trees that appear to be sagging or drooping. That's because once the ice melts, those trees may perk back up.
And Mike, you said the power's coming back on slowly. Any idea how many folks still don't have power?
Well, in Richardson County, they estimate that about 45% don't, but should get power restored within the next 24 to 48 hours.
All right, Mike DiGiacomo, live in Lincoln. Thanks.
You bet.